In today's story, what will you do if you found out that your closet is haunted? And to make matters worse, there is this creepy clown in your room that moves by itself at night and scared the living crap out of you. So if you guys enjoy these videos, be sure to hit the thumbs up, comment below, and yeah, share with your friends and have a spooky night. See you in the next video.
Clown. Jacob runs a TikTok page called The Clown Doll 5. Jacob inherited an old house from his grandmother, which contains some creepy old dolls, and he doesn't feel comfortable living inside the place. And late one night, we find out exactly why, when he is awoken to a rather strange sound coming from within his bedroom. So he pulls out his phone and starts to record. And this is what he captured. Jacob hears a banging sound coming from the closet, but upon checking he finds nothing there. And just seconds later, he hears more banging coming from the door on the other side. At this point he is overcome with fear and quickly runs out of the side door. However, the creepiest thing was noticed after he rewatched the video. When Jacob wakes up from his bed, we can see that the clown doll is facing straight towards the bed. But once he comes out from the closet, we can see it staring to the side right at him. Since this day, Jacob has moved the doll downstairs away from his bedroom. But I'm not quite sure why you would have a creepy doll staring at your bed to begin with. So hopefully, he learned a lesson.